where'd you even find a nut that big?